The world needs you. We need thinkers like you who look around and see how to make the world better. For your friends and family, for your community, for our planet. Have you ever seen something? Maybe the shoes you're wearing, the device you're using, or the game you're playing, and thought of a way it could be better? Look around right now. What would you improve? What can you make, create, imagine? Engineering is more than just building rockets. It's more than just sitting at a computer. It's about finding new and creative ways to make the world around us better, improving the quality of life, and following our curiosities to wherever they lead. You can do it. Anyone can shape the future. Anyone can be an engineer. And there are many different kinds of engineers, such as mechanical and computer, environmental and industrial, biomedical, and so much more. Everything around us is engineered. Engineering is how you build the world you want to live in and turn your ideas and dreams into reality. Meet Kendall Bain, a U.S. Marine veteran living in Alabama who lost his leg while on active duty. And this is Ashley Kimball, a high schooler living in Alabama who heard about Bain and thought that she could help make his life better. She used design software in her high school to build a more comfortable and flexible prosthetic foot. It was lighter, more efficient, and allowed Bain to do the things he loved once again. Unlimited Tomorrow is a company that was started by a 14-year-old who decided to build a fully functional robotic hand because he was curious and fascinated with robots. He spent a lot of time just figuring out how to do it with items from around his house. And then
this incredible moment happened at the 2013 State Science Fair in Colorado. I met a small girl that had an $80,000 prosthesis.
Children outgrow their prosthetic limbs quickly. And so Easton LaChapelle took his passion for robotics and built this girl a better prosthetic arm for 90% cheaper than what her family was paying.
There's 40 million amputees worldwide, and only 5% of them have access to care. And that's just not acceptable.
It's not just prosthetics. These teenagers, students like you, helped people. They improved the lives of others, made things that are personalized to help individuals in need. Engineers are helping people. They're designing drone technology to deliver life-saving medicine to remote areas, robotics in medicine, and computer software to monitor health. The world needs more of them. The world needs you. Believe it or not, engineering is changing the way athletes train and how sports are played. This is a surfing company called SurfLock, and they were able to recreate real ocean waves in a wave pool so surfers, from new riders to seasoned pros, don't have to travel to the ocean. Skateboarders, soccer players, and golfers are taking their passions and improving their sports. What legacy will today's visionaries leave behind? In the face of climate change and environmental consciousness, we'll need young minds like yours to not just think about the future of products, but the future of our planet. As an electrical engineer, will you be a part of creating the first truly environmentally sustainable aircraft? As a mechanical engineer, will you help build the machine that improves farming capabilities and helps reduce hunger? Or maybe you'll become the environmental engineer that will improve water and pollution control and increases public health. From your own community to the biggest metropolis, engineers are designing the future, redesigning cities, enhancing sustainable energy methods. And with your help, tomorrow will be brighter, cleaner, and better for the environment. So what do you want to make better? How will you make a difference? There is so much you can do when you pursue engineering. Start imagining the future today.